Hello everybody, it's Kenny and Audie here. I'm back again with another video. We are back in Singapore. As you can see outside here, yeah, all the greens, all the HDB. So today is Sunday. And today is Sunday and we're going to the grandma house. Ama house, so it's over at Toa Payoh. And the first thing I'd like to show you is probably the bus, the MRT rides with Olivia here. And by the way, this is my house. It's the living room, temporary. Waiting for the box from the US to come. I think probably end of February. These are the dining table and the kitchen. So, introducing my dog of going to 10 years, Queenie. Yep, she's turning 10 years old very soon, in a few weeks. Yeah, and Olivia was still okay. First few days, she's a little bit scared of Queenie, but after a while, she starts to familiarize herself and start to get along well together, thankfully. So, let's go. Say bye. Okay, so here it is. Mei Mei also come back to Singapore. Just change your diapers. Anyway, let's go. Okay, say hi.
Hi.
So we are now at the lobby. They're forcing you to come down.
Mama, am I too late?
Yeah, then you can play. Show your clip. Yeah, show your clip. What's your clip?
Pink.
Pink?
Yeah.
What's that?
Cherry.
That's a robot for you to return your tray. So cool, man. So, Singapore has already a lot of varieties of food anywhere. So never take it for granted. Really. You have duck rice, chicken rice, Malay food, Chinese food, Indian food. Anywhere. So almost there.
Yeah,